Yes.
Well, when he said it's not meat to give the children's bread to the dogs.
That's right.
We would have got mad.
That's right.
Yes, yes.
Got puffed up.
That's right.
So desperate, she had heard no doubt about this man. She probably heard he's a miracle worker. Tried everything, but she tried fail. So she stayed right there. I said she stayed there. One thing about it, some of us probably would say some unseemly words, but look at the woman, look at her. She said, yeah, Lord, but even the dog would eat the crumb from the mouth. That's how desperate she was. Gentiles were outcasts, but guess what? Jesus came seeking to save that which was lost, even though they weren't the chosen ones. He grabbed it. Jam-packed.